皆さん、こんにちは。ミーサチャンネル、資格ハンター編です。最新の英語ニュースを読み上げますので、英語の試験勉強やスキルアップにご活用ください。
Italian stuns in 100-meter sprint. By VOA News. August 2, 2021, 2:13 a.m. Lamont Jacobs, right, of Italy, wins the men's the 100-meter final at the 2020 Summer Olympics, August 1, 2021, in Tokyo. Usain Bolt once tightly held on to the mantle of world's fastest man in his lightning-quick sprints at multiple Olympic Games. That mantle now, however, has passed on to a Texas-born Italian, 26-year-old Lamont Marcel Jacobs, who finished the 100-meter race in 9.8 seconds, clinching Italy's first medal in the event. I mean, 9.8 from the Italian guy? Canada's André de Grasse said. I didn't expect that. I thought my main competition would be the Americans. De Grasse won a bronze in the sprint with a time of 9.89. American Fred Curley, who finished second for the silver in 9.84 seconds, said of Jacobs, I really don't know anything about him. They know now that Jacobs roundly beat them and took home the gold. Jasmine Camacho Quinn of Puerto Rico celebrates after winning the gold in the women's 100 meters hurdles final at the 2020 Summer Olympics, August 2, 2021, in Tokyo, Japan. Jasmine Camacho Quinn of Puerto Rico won the gold for the women's 100 meter hurdles. Camacho Quinn was born in the U.S. and attended college in Kentucky. She decided, however, to compete under Puerto Rico's flag since her mother is Puerto Rican. Two men tied to win the men's high jump, after each failed three times to conquer the Olympic record height of 2.39 meters, 7 feet, 10 inches. An official told Gianmarco Tamburi of Italy and Mutis Essa-Barzhim of Qatar that they could share the gold medal, and that is what the two athletes decided to do. In another dramatic turn of events at the Tokyo Games, one of the women in a 1,500-meter heat fell over a runner who had fallen. Sifan Hassan, the Ethiopian-born Dutch runner, tried unsuccessfully to jump over Kenya's Edina Jebetok, who had fallen in a mishap. But Hassan never took her eyes off the prize, recovering quickly. She got up and ran past one runner after another to win the heat in 4 minutes, 5.17 seconds to move on to the semi-finals. Some information in this report comes from the Associated Press.
以上で、今回のミーサチャンネルは終了です。最後までご視聴いただきまして、ありがとうございました。よろしければ、高評価とチャンネル登録をよろしくお願いします。